A question. Character. Roy Adams is the most courageous Green Beret that has ever lived. He has been chosen for Operation Wolf. But before he sets forth on his mission, he must prepare. Roy unties his boots, tucks his knife, straps tremendously explosive and highly sensitive RPG grenades to his thigh, and cocks his gun. This is Operation Wolf. Most forces would send a team of specially trained commandos to fight. Roy brings a hat. Roy Adams, an experienced paratrooper, flies directly into this dangerous land, a land of enemies that don't understand the meaning of the word surrender, except for this guy. A land where even a vulture or sow holds Uzi ammunition within their anatomy. A land where bikini women run freely, children frolic, and nurses carry hammocks of none. His strategy is to slowly walk to the left or slowly to the right and kill. Diplomacy is for the weak. Roy Adams negotiates with bullets. He is here to rescue the hostages by force. This is Operation Wolf. Roy will save the village women. Roy will kill the village women. This is Operation Wolf. Roy will receive his ammunition by shooting his ammunition. The only way to get more bullets is to shoot bullets. The only way to get more grenades is to shoot grenades. Roy is resilient to pain. He will be shot. Roy knows this. Roy also knows that if he drinks pee, he will gain back his health. But in order to drink his pee, he must first shoot his pee. The only way to stop Roy is to make him run out of ammunition or to inflict a lethal injury, because other injuries can be healed by village women.
While he smokes,
Roy's Uzi contains the strongest of submachine ammunition. It will penetrate any vehicle, Land Rover or helichopper. It will also penetrate brains. His operation consists of 6 stages. Communications obstruction, destroying their means of communication while standing directly in front of his palm. The jungle, interrogate the enemy by wringing their stupid necks. Resting, Roy saves the village people and then commands them to heal him. The ammunition depot, more ammunition to shoot and obtain. And the concentration camp, Roy will rescue the decrepit but superhuman hostages. All 5 of them. Superhuman because these are no average hostages. These hostages have the ability to slowly crawl into a speeding plane. Remarkable. This is Operation Wolf. Helping the hostages escape, Roy will walk slowly to the left and kill. No one will survive. And Roy does not even enter the plane. By the power of Roy, Roy commands himself to fly, escorting the super hostages. Then challenges the final helichopper, still only armed with an Uzi and throwing bombs. The fight was over before it began. The plane will escape, and Roy will fly back to America to receive praise from the president, as well as $110,000. However, he realizes that he must succeed in this mission, because if not, they will not ask him again, but he will still get that money. This is Operation Wolf. Next episode, redefining the meaning of dragon breath. Quest with me. Learn with us. Enrich your mind. Empower your inquiry. Like our material. Subscribe to our page. Put character into question. Return every Monday for more. A question. Character.